Extra help is joining the search for missing Sabina woman. Casey Pitzer was last seen Sunday near a retention pond in Wilmington. Today, the Boone County Water Rescue Team arrived to help look for her remains. Sonar detected a human body underwater a few days ago, but it has since moved. A remote control vehicle is also being used to look for the remains. The police department says bad weather has hampered their efforts.